Benjamin Graham was a professor and financial analyst who mentored famous value investors such as Warren Buffett. Buffett describes Graham's book, The Intelligent Investor, as by far the best book about investing ever written. One of the most popular value investing strategies these days is an intrinsic value formula that Graham did recommend. But there's a big difference between how this formula was recommended and how it is being used today. The formula itself is simple enough and can be derived from rule number 6 and number 7 of Graham's stock selection rules for defensive investors. This optimum price for a defensive grade stock is popularly known as the Graham number. By balancing earnings and assets, the Graham number is designed to assess stocks across sectors and industries. But the Graham number is often used in isolation today, while its 5 supporting criteria are completely ignored. Graham numbers are also rarely calculated today using the average earnings of the past 3 years, even though Graham explicitly explained why such averaging was essential. Graham's investing framework is a fine balance of checks. Using just a single year's Graham number, which barely covers 2 of the 7 defensive criteria, is not only excessively simplistic, but also potentially dangerous. Graham's complete framework consists of 3 categories of stocks: defensive, enterprising, and net-net, and 17 rules for identifying them. The statistical work of finding such stocks is easily automated using modern data mining software.